The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 380 pounds, Tyler Bate and Butch.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 380 pounds, JD McDonagh and Dominic Mysterio, the Judgment Day.
A duo that always delivers when it comes to tag team action, and the WWE Universe is ready for it. Start of this tag team contest here with Tyler Bate and Butch. And the other team across the ring will be JD McDonagh and Dominic Mysterio.
Both sides in this match know that tag team competition is a very specific, very unique art form. We're gonna see just who will be the better team here tonight.
And now he's looking for safety outside the ring.
There's nothing wrong with this. This is a good opportunity to recalibrate.
What a suplex.
He has a hold of JD.
Ooh, bad landing.
And he sends him into the corner.
Double big back body drop.
He switches it back around. Oh, perfect kick.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
This match grinded him down a little. And Butch fending him off. And that stops what Butch had intended.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Great job refocusing to reverse that.
He's preparing for something.
And uncanny showing of power.
Shot after shot, ruthless striking.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening.
He's starting to struggle here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
And he's able to reverse.
Series of reversals.
Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
Double stomp. He can end it here.
He's got him.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
JD McDonagh with the devil inside for the win. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
And Butch fending him off.
Butch looking to continue his assault and joint manipulation. Arm trapped in a hammerlock submission. Oh, no. This is going to be hard to watch. Ah, agonizing.
Just absolutely ruthless is Butch.
Folks.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing. Partner tags in.
Yeah. Head scissor into the takedown.
Oh, Dominic gets cut off.
Have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Oh! Great wherewithal on the counter.
Head scissors takedown. Oh,
very nice.
And Butch fending him off.
Oh, clothesline.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it would.
Butch! Oh, this is interesting.
Butch with the X-plex. Butch has all but ended this.
Tyler Bate heads up high.
Another big move.
It could get without it all being over
for him.
And you got to think that all the plans are out the window after that.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Moved at the right time. The head scissor takedown.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
And Dominic could be moments away from doom.
He was elusive there.
Bate with a kick to the gut, double underhook.
Tyler Driver 97.
Will Bate end this?
Makes the cover.
He's on the rope to the left. Rising. Stops the count.
Attack.
Oh, to the back of the neck.
Tagged into action. Ireland's home. J.D. McDonough.
This spells trouble for Bate.
Listen to this place. Tag. He's got him scouted.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Looking for a high-risk move.
He's lining him up.
Here we go.
Cover. Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
Mysterio has his opponent in play. Butch. Oh, this is interesting.
Butch with the X-Plex.
Butch can put it away here.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Up high. Diving cross body.
Throwing all caution to the wind.
Which is riled up, a short fuse for sure. Quick reflexes from Dominic.
On the road with the boot.
Oh, tossed hard into the ring post.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
And he slides him back to the mat. Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Ireland's home for J.D. McDonough.
Now, McDonough needs to end this.
Two. A kick out. I don't believe it.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again?
Knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
This is truly awesome.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
Looking to hurt him here. Oh my God, shoulder breaker.
That could cause long-term damage.
To the side of the face.
Oh, man.
And JD gets that turn back on him. That took athleticism.
And the assault to that area continues, sustaining the attack above the neck region.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. And now gets tossed into the ring.
With a kick to the gut, double underhook.
Tyler Driver 97.
Is that RC Rowe to McDonough?
I thought once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder how much
much more can he take?
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
And JD gets out of the way. Has all but ended this.
Butch looking to continue his assault and joint manipulation. Arm trapped in a hammerlock submission. Oh no, this is gonna be hard to watch. Agonizing.
Just absolutely ruthless is Butch. Now Butch has one thing in mind.
Bate thinking big.
Ooh, the reversal.
Two. Tornado DDT.
Talk about devastation.
Vicious right forearm.
Boom.
There's a tag.
What are we going to see here?
Double team effort.
Double shoulder block.
Climbing up to the top now.
Is there any air left in Butch?
Ooh.
Able to elude it.
Boom! Drop right across the net. Oh, look at the impact here.
Boom!
Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
This is brutal. Good grief.
Hurricane Run.
Twists the arm and a big boot to the guts.
Setting up again.
What a frog splash.
Will Dominic make it pay off?
That's gotta be it.
And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
And at this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match called off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
Oh, right in there.
Spinebuster!
With a sit-out nasty.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
From the apron.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Dominic gets the better there. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Oh, that'll keep Butch at bay.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Gar scraping over the eyes.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
And finds a counter. Closed fist connects. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Layer.
chest.
Oh. Ruthless striking.
Exclamation mark right there.
Tag switching it up.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Trying to go for it again.
Oh, tag. Will Bate end this?
Looking for the victory.
There's two.
And it takes on a monumental victory.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.